Come out of a forced retirement, and that means tickets are a hot commodity. With just 24 home games scheduled for this hockey season, fans lined up at the Nassau Coliseum for a chance to buy those tickets. The NHL lockout cost players and fans just about half of the season. The Islanders began their season against the Florida Panthers at home Saturday night.